President named his new pick for Labor Secretary, Florida lawyer and Latino Smeagol, Alexander Acosta. Now, Acosta is the first Hispanic in Trump's cabinet, so he's probably safe from deportation. Of course, the only reason Trump had to not
sky high unless you make the phone call.